Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. That's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Extra quiet here. There should be a roadblock in the second tunnel. We don't want to draw their attention. Caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and their devils. You get what to do? bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Go. cave-in shit. And the staircase, how convenient. Seems to me we're being lured in. Fuck it, let's go.
As if Nasalis is behind us were not enough. Now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the body. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Happened to me? Artyom, did you hear those songs? Brr, I wouldn't wish it on an enemy. here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will be
innocent.
Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snuff scared out.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? And who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
But did you see it?
No. It could have been an enemy scout. Now it knows what our defenses are. They'll overrun us, then butcher the entire station, just like Polis. The next thing that comes down that tunnel, I don't care.
Right in the middle.
No path.
Or nice 2 years ago.
What happened to Polis' guy?
Inside, I'm still seated. It was a nightmare. The terrain is difficult to traverse. We can't go around it since the tunnel roof is keeping in. The space between the carriages and tunnel walls is completely filled with soil. There was something weird going on inside that brain. I'm a rational person. I don't buy all that mystical nonsense. So I thought it was rats in the light.
Ship can shift the hell with them, that's what he said. So, a week later, another patrol is appeared. Again, no signs, no corpses, nothing. The citizens are pissing their pants by now. Then two more squads vanish. So they set up a fortified perimeter, 300 meters out. Sandbags, spotlights, machine guns. And they wait. But for what? There's something else.
Hi.
Yes?
What will it be? What's up?
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
What will it be?
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, market underground station.
Oh, did she give me a
I picked up a transmission from a surviving
what kind of
tank. Yeah, they were off base of maneuvers.
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
Those things were
Headed east.
They battled through the villages, picked some women up along the way. Just just kept going, refueling when they could. Finally, in the middle
What's your situation, man?
They ran out of gas.
All quiet, Digger Vladimir.
Since there were no strategic
Though I smell a rat for some reason.
Nearly as high as the city. They dug their tank in like a pillbox and put up some tents.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
My son said his first word.
Congratulations. Was it Mama or Papa?
Neither. It was fire.
A little soldier, just like you.
Yeah, just like me. You know, ever since that time the vampires came pouring out of the side tunnel, I dream of them every night. There I am, commanding my squad. But their guns are down. Everybody's dropped. Screaming, open fire, you bitches! Open fire! Fire! When noon comes here, he wake up soaked in sweat. My wife and kid cry. Let's have a drink.
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
Slice of meat, mushrooms up.
They are all sharp.
I'll go up. My cousin said
he's gone too far.
They get caught by the mutants. And the mutants
There's this long tunnel from Sukharevskaya to the nearest inhabited place, where lone travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. Side branches, nowhere to get lost. But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone. Vanishes like a ghost.
Don't have any more. Agree.
It's a bit too expensive.
Nah, just keep it.
Thank you.
nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Take it! Just one of those left. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. For you. Just buy and shoot.
The price is high for
me. It's a bit too expensive.
Problem gone. Eh, whatever.
Nah, just looking.
Stalker said.
Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in whole metro.
The stars on the top of the towers are
mesmerized. Can't sell anymore. It's reserved.
One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments, you get drawn in. And all the gates.
Stuff is falling out of your pockets already.
That's why the stalkers never go to the
Great You're welcome.
If one of them looks at
Nidamo,
the Kremlin,
ask me.
The other can make him come to his senses.
better rates in whole metro. Selling, buying.
Hey, Mom, let's buy a rug.
Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama, I'll just play with it and we'll let it go.
You got your teddy bear to play with. Quit wasting food.
Merchant with it, they confiscate his stuff and kick him out of the station.
The ones who fall Alexa works
to the enemy doesn't want to destroy the ground station. So during the initial strike,
well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but they can't do anything about that. Great, let's go then. I think you already know the way.
Everybody inside, hundreds in the system. No way.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Strange.
One time this is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me?
Orban?
Please respond.
As if you don't know.
Go fuck and get up.
I've already paid, Mike.
No, you didn't pay me.
If anyone reads me.
But if you don't want to go through,
it's Moscow.
Shit. Pleasure doing business with you.
This is Moscow Metro.
Just kidding.
Does anyone read me? Please respond.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your position! Cover me!
I hate this so much.
Respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station. This is Moscow Metro. Over.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground,
be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cashier. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Come on. ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. And crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Step in the puddles, you'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to Dry Station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat yellow snow.
Thank you.
Red, I took the heavy gear with me and went north to X-Mission. They're having huge problems with our old friends. If I'm not back in a couple of days, gather our men and tell the Colonel. Good luck. Shit out of me! But you made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left.
Thank you.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.